Hello and welcome to Pentagon Parkway. I'm Lewis and today I'm going to be showing you our Vauxhall Mocha X. The car comes complete with a fantastic Vauxhall grille, front parking sensors, 19-inch multi-spoke alloy wheels, 5 doors, roof rails. I'll just give you a better look at those 19-inch alloy wheels. Fantastic finish on those. Reverse parking sensors as well as a reverse park camera. If you've not seen in the boot space of a Mocha before, it might surprise you with how generous they actually are. And then you've also got that 60-40 split in the rear seats, which means you can fold either or both side down flat and not sacrifice your eyes for fixing in the rear because of those top tethers there. 3 seats in the rear here, fantastic cloth upholstery throughout, plenty of headroom and legroom for your rear seated passengers. But now we'll get sat in at that driver's side seat and I'll show you some more great features. So you have got OnStar. Straight away here on the door, however, you do have front and rear electric windows, a central locking button just there, and electric door mirrors. The dial for the lights looks like that. So on the outside, you've got light output settings, and then you've got the fogs, front and rear, and the dial to change the lights just there. So there is an automatic setting. Let the car do the thinking, and then moving inwards. Leather steering wheel, on there you've got some media options so that you don't have to take your hands too far from the steering wheel to make any changes when driving. Then you've also got Bluetooth buttons for safe and legal use of a mobile phone once paired. Cruise control and speed limiter can be set and cancelled really easily from just here. And then you have got rain sensitive wipers. You can see that mileage now. The camera does struggle with the glass on the dash. But moving inwards, you've got a large touchscreen, and in terms of the audio, you have DAB, FM and AM radio. DAB gives you an extra bit of sound quality over the other two and makes it really easy to navigate to your favourite station using the preset digital lists. The next button along is the phone pair button, so you can pair and manage your devices from there for use of the Bluetooth. Navigation, really responsive and easy to use in the Vauxhall. So you set your destination like this, and you can zoom in or out to customize it as well. So, but we'll go back to the home menu because you've got the settings, the text once you've paired your device. You can also make informed decisions on your nav via the traffic. And then you've also got a shop for further apps. Moving down, you've got climate control. That's because you can change each side of the car independently to the temperature. You can see that making the change there. Really specific with the choice of temperature. Then you've also got fan speed controlled in the middle there, nice and responsive. An air conditioning button, front and rear windscreen, and then also directional displays for the fans. You've also got stop start just here. Heated seats on the front too, so there's high, medium and low. And then you've also got your parking sensors there which can be turned off. Traction control just here as well. And then under that bit of storage there, you've got a 12-volt charger and your AUX and USB inputs. Nice generous amount of storage space as well for your media devices or other bits and bobs. As we move here, you can see the 6-speed gearbox and the gear stick is really nicely finished down the centre of the vehicle. Next to your parking brake there, you've got some further storage. Now onto that upholstery. It is cloth, as I've said. Really comfortable seating and a fantastic range of manoeuvrability to cater for different heights of drivers and passengers. Through into the back, you've got the 3 seats, ISOFIX tethers on the outside too, and a large third seat there in the middle. But for now, that's it. That is our Mocha X. If you'd like to book a test drive or have any more questions regarding this fantastic vehicle, please don't hesitate to contact us at Pentagon Parkway on 0114 209 4415.